So now they're moving this cut of cars back. This is general manifest freight. So we got a paper car on the end here, and a bunch of tankers. And we'll see where they're shunting these. All of this was on the front of the train when it came into Montreal. So in previous clips, you would have seen the end of the train dealt with, and now this is the beginning of the train. The locomotive is just down there. And there's the locomotive. That's the front of the train. Wheels on that flat car. AC4400 CWM, looks like. Likely taking all of that into St. Luke. There's a connection track, I think. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get them on the other side. So if you like what I'm doing, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.